On behalf of staff and volunteers at Iran Alive, we want to wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas. Also, thank you for your financial support in 2014. Because of you, thousands of Iranian Muslims have come to Christ and they are celebrating Christmas for the very first time in just a few days. But please pray for them. In the last few years, on the day of Christmas, there has been many arrests. Many Iranian Christians have been arrested during the Christmas parties on the Christmas day. Our prayer for you is that during this Christmas time, you will have a deeper appreciation of what Jesus has done for you and a deeper love relationship with Him. Merry Christmas.